So hello student, this is for class 9 assignment subject English unit 2 part A. One more question. So in this class we are seeing just the answer for that explanation we can see in the next class. Pruning, trimming. Then dizzy, shaky. Drenched, watery. Glad, sad. Words, edge. Then bravery. Cowardice. So the answer for this written here. Pruning, trimming, dizzy, shaky, drenched, watery, glad, sad, worth, center, bravery, cowardice. The house which was visited by the man remained unchanged. Then the visitor came back to the house because he was looking for his lost youth. The visitor gifted the iron cross to the little girl. Here the answer for this, remain unchanged, was looking for his lost youth, then iron cross. Then expand the following, write in full form, I'll can't wasn't. So, adanudaya expansion, I will, cannot, was not. Then grammar part, choose the correct answer. A mobile phone is dash radio. This is comparative. By two things here compared. Definitely a mobile phone is trendier than radio. Radio vida mobile phone trendier. No other girls. This is comparative form. No other girl in the class is as tall as Rega. This is positive. No other girl in the class is as tall as Rega. India registered its highest medal tally in Tokyo Olympic 2020. So for 13th question, the answer is trendier. Then as tall as, then the next one, highest. Read the following lines and answer the questions. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. I told it not. My wrath did grow. As I told you earlier, the meaning ellame nama complete pinnada paakala. I just say the answer for that 16th question. Pick out the rhyming words. Then what is the rhyming scheme of the stanza? Then identify the figure of speech used in the title of the poem, A Poison Tree. Then find out the alliterated words in the following line. And I sent it with smiles. So the answer for this, for the 16th one, friend and foe crow. Then rhyming scheme, A, A, B, B. Then the next one, metaphor. Then sun smile. Inge S in the S ko underline panike alliterated words. The rendu words me alliterated words. Now question number 20. Choose the correct answer. So you are given 10 questions. From 20 to 30. You are given 10 questions. The poet was still angry with his. So I have written the answer for this. The poet was still angry with his foe. The poet compares wrath with tree. I just say the answer only, explanation afterwards. The tree was watered in fears and tears. Idu kuda nee ezhudhikalam. Fears and tears. Idu correct ezhudhikalam. The teacher in Maji's school was a machine. Then Marge was 11 years old. Then Tommy found the book in the attic. Then Marge always hated school. The country inspector gave Marge an apple. Then Marge had to write test after test in geography. In olden days, the school was in a special building. Who wrote about the old book in the diary? Marge. Now the question. Answer the following. Here you are given 4 questions, 31, 32, 33, 34. What did the teacher hide in the jackfruit tree? The teacher hid his grandfather's iron cross in the jackfruit tree. What was the local superstition about trees? A blessing rests in a house where the shadow of a tree falls. A blessing rests in the house where the shadow of a tree falls was the local superstition about the tree. What was the old house built with? The old house was built with solid blocks of granite. Solid blocks of granite. Why did the visitor return to his old house? The visitor returned to his old house to remember his youth. To remember his youth. அப்படி எழுதலாம். Or looking for his youth. இதே பெட்டராக இருக்கும். அதனால் இதே அப்படி எழுதலாம். Looking for his youth. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath did end. Whom does I refer to? I refer to the poet William Blake. How did the anger of the poet come to the end? By telling his wrath to his friend, his anger came to an end. In the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree. How did the poet feel in the morning? The poet felt happy in the morning. Who is the foe referred to here? Adam and Eve. அப்படி எழுதலாம். Or you can write சாத்தான். நம்ம தமிழில் சொல்ல முடியா, தமிழில் சாத்தான் பேய் அந்த மாதிரி சொல்லுவோம். அதையும் எழுதலாம். Or referred to here as foe. And it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright. Then what does it refers to? It refers to anger. Then what does the apple signify? The apple signifies poison fruit. Just you can write poison fruit. And I watered it in fierce night and morning with my tears. How is it watered? It is watered with fierce and tears. What does it refer to? It refers to wrath. So all these questions given here, this answers previously we have seen now. Then part B, short answers. Bring out any two differences between your school and Modi school. Then why was Modi surprised to see the old book? Part B. Then part C, write in detail. Narrate the story, I can't climb trees anymore, in your own words. Describe how his anger kept growing. Then describe Modi's mechanical teacher and her classroom in your own words. Then activity, write a letter to your friend, describe your ancestral house. So, இது வந்து PDF link ல பார்த்தீங்கன்னா இதனுடைய answers வந்து இருக்கும். So, thank you all.